The Lord God of creation, the darling of heaven, the most beautiful person in the world, humbled himself, got on his knees, and washed his disciples' dirty, stinky feet. Why? Because he was showing them in a practical way that if you want to be great in the kingdom of God, you must become the least. Please check your heart today.